everyone. So, probably never seen me before. That's because I'm filling in for the amazing Olive, because Olive is in New York City. Like, I was in New York City last month. Oh my god, the best time ever. So Olive, when you watch this, when you come home, have fun. I mean, I hope you have fun. Wow. So yeah, I'm Kaylin, but I prefer to be called Kaylee for some people. For me, you can call me by my actual name. So be nice and call me Kaylee. Oh my gosh, you guys, like, you see the mound I have just to record this vlog, because I wanted to stand because it's easier that way. But like, I had to make a huge mound.
Look at this mound I have. Yeah, the camera's on top of the book. And every time, like, I kept taking a picture to see if you could, like, see my face right. You probably can't even see it right now.
Whatever, I'll just cross now. So, no, I'm not. I'm even wearing your glasses and I'm still in my hair. Anyway, so this week's theme on Weird Where the Shit Vlog. That was funny when you say it out loud. Anyways, it's food obsession. Oh my god, you guys picked the right week to have me on this vlog channel. Because, oh my god, there's like so many foods in the world, and a lot of them are really good. Like, I'm a really picky eater. You don't know me, if you, I can't really say believe it or not. But yeah, I'm a really picky eater, but I do like a lot of food. Mostly junk food. Because, you know, there's all the sugar and everything. I don't like soda though, because my mom kept it from me when I was younger, so now I think it's absolutely fizzy and disgusting. So you're probably gonna go, you cray cray, and I know I'm cray cray. I actually wish I liked soda. Like, if there was a way to make myself like soda, I would totally do it, but what are you gonna do? So a lot of the foods I like that are like my favorite, I don't actually have at home right now, because you know my parents are lame and they buy stupid adult stuff. But I do have one thing. Everyone kept telling me, they're like, you gotta try it. I'm just like, oh my god, fine, I'll freaking try the stuff. So now, this is like my fourth jar that I've eaten this year. Since I got it in like my first jar in like February or something. But yeah, I think once I finish the jar, everyone will probably love to show. But oh well, let's show it anyway. So yeah, like, it's just really, like, you know, creamy and good, man. I just take a spoon and eat it. One time, I'll tell you the story. One time I was tiny chatting with one of your bloggers, Ashley, and I just, like, took a spoon, started eating it. She looked at me, she's like, are you eating that off of the jar with the spoon? I'm like, yeah. She's like, why? I'm like, that's the way you eat it, bro. It tastes good that way. So yeah, she thinks I'm crazy, but you know, whatever. So yeah, so that's the thing I actually do have. And then I like smoothies. Oh my god, if you make me a smoothie, send it to me. It would explode all over the box, but I don't care. Smoothies are really good, especially that one place in the mall that I go to, Glory D. They're like heaven, I swear. Chocolate. I mean, especially during that time of the month, who doesn't like chocolate? You gotta be cray cray if you don't like chocolate. Cray cray, by the way, that is crazy. Like, you probably already know that, but I feel like a cool kid and want to explain that. So. Fries, chicken. I'm obsessed with like gourmet drinks, like smoothies, milkshakes. That's like my obsession. And like the peanut butter cup. Peanut butter mixed with chocolate in that creamy little cup. Oh my god, that is good. Yeah. So if you guys think I'm like totally awesome and like crazy, and like, yeah, you guys should suggest me a backup. No, I'm just kidding. No one likes me. No, I'm not. I don't know. What is wrong with me? I think I have issues. Alright. I'm sorry. I just, like, carried away, and I'm actually in, like, at school. I am, like, I've become more like this after I started being like this at home. But I used to be the, like, you know, the girl in the room that would sit there with her pencil and her, and I didn't talk at all. But now, I'm just, like, freaking Energizer Bunny. Let's go. Yeah, but hopefully I will see you again sometime, because this is really fun talking to a camera, knowing people are going to be watching me and be like, ha, she's an idiot. But, it's okay. So, I'm going to go now, because I have some people talking to me on the computer that I have to, like, reply to, or they're also going to be like, why is this bitch not funny? So, yeah, and, I mean, normally I wouldn't be swearing this much in like a vlog unless I was pissed off. But I mean, in the title, there's a bad word in it, so I'm pretty sure you're okay with me swearing. So I'm gonna go edit this and upload it, and then it's gonna be like in the future. And now this is the past. So yeah. Bye. Sayonara. Boy.